director of Illinois State Police says the FOID card and concealed carry delays are completely unacceptable. But he says the bill that was just signed will be a game changer in helping the state dig out of this backlog.
It's been over a year.
Anthony of Downers Grove says he applied for his concealed carry license in April 21st, 2020.
So when you look at that date, you weren't expecting it to take this long.
Not at all.
He's among more than 100 people the ABC 7 I-Team has heard from who say they've been waiting for their FOID card or concealed carry license for months. Anthony says he feels the Illinois State Police, the department that oversees firearm credentials, has completely ignored him.
They're not completing applications. They're not responding to emails. They're not responding to phone calls. What are they doing?
The ABC 7 I-Team took that question to the man in charge of ISP, Director Brendan Kelly.
Director Kelly, we have heard from more than 100 people now who said they still haven't received their FOID card. They still haven't received their concealed carry license. We've even heard from people who've said they've waited more than a year and the complaints continue to roll in. So what exactly is going on with Illinois State Police and the firearm credentials?
These delays are absolutely unacceptable.
Kelly says from the year 2010 to date, the number of FOID card applications have doubled from about 1.2 million to 2.2 million. And during that decade, there was very little investment in ISP systems. He says funding that was meant for ISP went elsewhere.
And when you had a huge explosion in FOID applications during civil unrest, during the pandemic, for a variety of reasons, people applying for FOID cards in growing numbers that we've never seen before, the system, frankly, could not handle that pressure.
House Bill 562 will modernize the firearm credential system, which hasn't been updated in more than 50 years.
The most comprehensive reform to our state firearms laws in over a generation.
The new law will allow the Illinois State Police to create an electronic card to streamline the FOID card system, creating a combined FOID and concealed carry license that can be instantly updated. It also gives people the option to submit their fingerprints for automatic renewal.
Some critics say we shouldn't even have a FOID card in Illinois. They think it's pointless. What is your response to that?
We've seen people go through the background check process in other states. They get through some of the loopholes that are there. This is an additional layer that we know is stopping people who are not appropriately purchasing firearms and they're not safe to have firearms every day.
In an effort to enhance public safety, House Bill 562 also requires ISP to remove guns from people with revoked FOID cards, expands background checks to all gun sales in Illinois, creates a stolen gun database, and gives all Illinois law enforcement agencies access to the FOID status of any individual, ensuring the state is actively monitoring safety threats. Kelly says expired FOID card and concealed carry licenses will remain valid until December 31st under the state's disaster declaration, so long as you submit your renewal application before it expires. But the I-Team has heard from several people who say some gun shops in Illinois are refusing to honor expired credentials. It's yet another reason why people want the state to step things up and issue their renewals in a timely manner. Kelly says the new law should do just that.
Our goal has been and continues to be to make sure it's easy for the good guys and hard for the bad guys. And we're making progress towards that vision.
Now, House Bill 562 takes effect January 1, 2022, and universal background checks will take effect January 1, 2024.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC 7 Chicago YouTube channel.